subscribe to our YouTube channel. To those who are new here, Antaro Machokotu. Thank you so much for coming to support. If you haven't subscribed, please just hit the subscribe button below. To our returning subscribers, I really appreciate you guys for the continued support. So today we are going to discuss a topic that many of us can relate to. Working in a job that doesn't quite compensate us for the level of responsibility we have. It's a tough situation, but there are definitely ways to not just survive but thrive in this kind of work environment. So I'm not going to waste your time, guys. Let's dive in. First and foremost, it's essential to maintain a positive mindset. Yes, it can be disheartening to feel undervalued and underpaid, but constantly dwelling on these negative aspects will only drag you down. So instead of focusing on the negative aspects, focus on what you can control and what you enjoy about your work. Maybe it's the challenges, the opportunity to grow, or the potential to make a difference in your role. Find those positive aspects and use them as your motivation to keep pushing you forward. The next thing that many of us fail to do, and that is crucial, is to communicate with your superiors about your workload and the value you bring to the organization. Managers may not fully grasp the extent of the responsibilities you juggle, so it's essential to have an open, honest conversation about it. Prepare a list of your key responsibilities, the impact they have on the organization, and how you believe your performances contribute to the company's goals. The kind of proactive communication can help your managers understand your situation and potentially lead to a review of your compensation. In addition to communication, it's important to continuously seek growth and development opportunities. Even if your current role feels stagnant, there are always ways to expand your skill set and knowledge. Look for online courses, workshops, or industry events that can help you stay ahead of the curve. Not only will this keep you engaged and motivated, but it will also increase your value as an employee, potentially leading to future opportunities for advancement or better compensation. Another crucial aspect of thriving in a difficult work situation is building a strong support network. This can come in the form of mentors, colleagues, or even external professional groups. Having people you can turn to for advice, feedback, or even just a listening ear can make a world of difference. Seek out mentors within your organization or industry who can offer guidance and support. Additionally, consider joining professional associations or networking groups to expand your circle and gain valuable insights from others who may have overcome similar challenges. Beyond your professional support network, it's also vital to prioritize self-care and work-life balance. When you are in a demanding role with limited compensation, it's easy to let work consume every aspect of your life, but taking care of your physical and mental well-being is non-negotiable. Make time for activities that bring you joy and relaxation, whether it's exercising, reading, or spending time with your loved ones. Setting boundaries and carving out personal time will help recharge and maintain a healthy perspective on your work situation. Finally, consider exploring alternative income streams or side hustles. While it's important to focus on excelling in your current role, having an additional source of income can provide a safety net and alleviate some of the financial strain. Whether it's freelancing, consulting, or pursuing a passion project, diversifying your income can offer a sense of security and potentially open up new opportunities outside of your current job. A wise man once told me, "Hakuna munhu anotanga kambani yake kuti akufumise." No one starts his own company to make you rich. In conclusion, surviving and thriving in a low-paying job with high responsibilities is undoubtedly challenging, but it's not impossible. By maintaining a positive mindset, communicating effectively, seeking growth opportunities, building support networks, prioritizing self-care, and exploring alternative income streams, you can navigate this difficult situation with resilience and determination. Remember, your worth as an employee goes far beyond your paycheck. And with the right mindset and strategies, you can overcome the obstacles and carve out a fulfilling career path for yourself. Thank you all guys for tuning in, and remember to like, share, and subscribe for more insightful discussion on navigating the world of work. Take care, and we'll see you next time.